projection through the glass eye. On the edge of Dufu's immense roads of magic, my toes soak up ink like a paper towel. I cannot help but desire to see that incredible day when my account of mundane events in the Midwest will appear as an exotic phoenix feather, penning a fantastic epic on an extinct dragon skin for a beautiful young girl whose essential atoms haven't even begun to gather together yet on the border of an as yet unfounded nation, so far from my own house of humble dreams.